about the fact that ideally he would have liked the Williams team in the situation where he is second to Schumacher in the championship, and he spins and goes off. David Hill out, hits a wet patch, and Hill is out of the Grand Prix of Europe, and therefore effectively, in my opinion, virtually out of the World Championship.